Let us discuss an important concept of electric potential in the region of time-varying magnetic fields. We can write that induced electric field by time-varying magnetic field are not by static charges. As in electrostatics, we have discussed that in case of static charges, electric field lines are originated by positive charges and terminate on negative charge, as positive and negative charges are considered to be the source of electric field. But in time-varying magnetic field, the electric field is an induced electric field. We can write that this electric field, which is induced electric field, also exert a force QE on a charge Q placed in it, which is similar to the situation of a static charge electric field that also exert a charge QE in electric field. But we can write as there are no sources of this electric field, their electric line of forces are closed loop lines. This we already discussed in previous sections. So if we talk about in electric field by static charges, we have discussed that say if there exists a uniform electric field due to static charges, in this electric field, if we consider two points A and B, then we can always state in the direction of electric field, electric potential decreases, and if the separation between the two points is D, we can write VA minus VB is equals to ED, as the work done in shifting a unit positive charge from point A to B. And there exist equipotential surfaces in the direction normal to the direction of electric field also in the whole region. If electric field is non-uniform, we can write VA minus VB is equals to integration of E dot dl from point A to B, that we can write, and magnitude we can calculate it. Now, on the contrary, if we talk about an electric field which is induced by time-varying magnetic field, we have studied there are no static charges, so electric lines are closed loop lines. Say if this is an electric line of force by time varying magnetic field, which we already discussed, the direction of electric line of force depend on the increase or decrease in magnetic field in the region. Now, if we place a charge Q at any point on this line, it experiences a tangential force QE. And if we just circle the charge along the electric line and come back to the initial point A, here we can directly state work done in circling will be given as integration of E dot dl multiplied by Q. From a starting point to the end point, we can put a close sign integration. In this situation, this will not be equal to 0 because at every point the displacement dl and the force acting on the charge qe are acting in same direction. So here if integration of E dot dl, which generally we consider as the potential difference from one point to itself, it is becoming non-zero, then we can simply state this field is non-conservative in nature for moving charges. If there are free charges, for these free charges, the work done in circling round and coming back to the same point, it is non-zero. And as being a finite quantity, we can say it is non-conservative in nature. So in such non-conservative fields, we can say that we can never define electric potential at any point of the region. So in case of induced electric field by time varying magnetic field, we can directly write that electric potential cannot be defined. You can write here in such regions, electric potential cannot be defined at any point in a space because the field is not conservative in nature.